A heads up for drivers, tomorrow you can expect temporary lane closures and detours in downtown St. Petersburg. As you can see right there on your screen, construction will be done on 4th Street from 5th Avenue North to 5th Avenue South. Now, this is all a part of a $2.7 million project that will make road repairs and improve pedestrian safety. Work is expected to be completed by early next year.